This program contains adult language and situations which may be considered offensive to some viewers and or children, but more likely their parents.
Oh, this one's been open. Yeah, never mind.
It's me, your bestest friend, Haberman the Rat, and I'm acting as phantom producer for Thunderbird Theater this week while Ski Mask enjoys himself vacationing in sunny Uganda, visiting his friend, His Excellency General Idi Amin. And he said if I didn't do this, he would beat me about the head with blunt objects. Stroke Haberman for the camera. Stroke Haberman, come on. Lovingly. That's right. And all you scumbags watching out there better love Haberman as we do. Here we are riding down the Warsaw Expressway in Poland, also known as Riverside. And we're gonna polluted water here. Look at the polluted water with the accidental chemical dumpings and all the unprocessed turds from the sewage treatment plant. Hey, we gotta get off here at River Ghetto. It's on Terrierio Street. On this segment of Focus in on Traffic, we're gonna show you something really annoying that the city should get rid of that makes me very mad. Slow-moving cars going 40 miles an hour. Look, it's Ontario, it's exit 14, Ontario Street. It should be exit 13 because it's satanic and unholy. All right, we're going to have to make a left when we get off here. Oh, you're going to ram this conger in the ass because they're going 2 miles an hour. Look at them all. They're like winners.
Look at that game with that dope hat.
On dope hat. There's the JFK Marina. Why does it say West Marina? Here we go. We gotta make a left, man. We gotta make a left. Oh, look. It's the annoying red light. Okay, we gotta make a left. Look at the annoying red light. This red light sucks. There should be a stop sign here. What's this, so cops can give tickets? All right. Enjoy the soothing sounds of the Black Mass of Amsu. Oh, holy shit, why'd it turn so quick? It usually takes me 5 minutes. All right, we gotta make a right at this next red light up here. Because we gotta go in River Ghetto. Focus on River Ghetto, traffic control signs. Hey, wait, you can't go right on red. Look, no turn on red, that's new. Why is that there? Why is that there? Look, it's got an on-ramp over here for the throughway. And you got a street here. Why isn't there a turn on red? Who are we gonna hit? These cars can't go You had to wait till it was green, didn't you?
Yeah.
That sucked. That's gotta go, and that red light's gotta have a stop sign put there instead. Now let's go to Elmwood and show you some new traffic control that the corrupt city government's putting up to screw with us and teach us mental control. They put them up to control our minds. They put them up to confuse us and make us drive real slow and make us angry. So part of the Illuminati's plot. Alright, we're gonna go to Elmwood Avenue. But this light here never fails to get you. It's the light at the corner of Ontario and Tonawanda Street. Holy shit, you're doing good.
Can we go straight or right?
Yeah, you can go straight.
Alright.
Watch out, pal.
Look at that river man. He almost got killed.
Riverside Polyester City. Hey, it's Jesus' donuts. He fills it with his own holy cream. And they feature roast loin of pork. The river man cut us off. I hope I caught it. Look at the Bondo van. Riverside Bondo van. Oh, a nice speckly paint job. It's camouflage. Hey, after Schaefer Village, let's look at the Riverside Mall. Hey, what's there? The super duper, but it's not open. Hey, there's a boarded up your host. Where'd it go? It's never open for your convenience. Open 0 hours to better serve you. How about this stupid light at Philadelphia Street? See? Philadelphia. Like where they're gonna kill the innocent black man, Mumia Abdul-Jamal. Look at this. Well, you're getting through these pretty quick. Look, it's your bar, because your host is down the street. It belongs to you! They're loitering on the guitar shop. Strings for their precision bases. Ooh, nice helmets. Remember when you didn't have to wear helmets? Remember the 70s when things made sense? Look, it's the official flag of the Republic of Riverside. We have our own flag because we're our own country. We're not part of the U.S. We have our own militia, too. Oh, look it. What's this? What's this beautiful bridge? What is this? Oh, it's the beautiful Towpath Bridge. Luxurious, beautiful junkyards! Look, Riverside's its own country. That's why we have a Riverside Customs. You have to go there and declare what you're bringing into Riverside. Look at the green Thunderbird. It must be mine because it's a Thunderbird and it's green and it's from Riverside. But that's Kenmore. You see, we're on the border at Kenmore and we got the border of, it's Customs. You can't see the Riverside because that nice piece of architecture is blocking the view. All right, we gotta go up to Elmwood. What?
I can see it now.
Riverside Customs. This is where you have to declare everything you're bringing into Riverside because it's its own sovereign nation. We are not part of Buffalo or the U.S. Now we're in the United States, finally. We got away without being hassled because they know I'm the ski mask, and they never hassle the ski mask because I run the place. Me and the bishop.
Where'd it go? The moon is out and it's daylight. The end of the world is coming. When you see the moon and the sun out at once, like you always do in Riverside, it means the apocalypse is coming. Why is the moon out when the sun is out? We're all gonna die. Look, it's Channel 4 straight from the streets. Go up here. We gotta go up here. Channel 4 wants to get rid of the grain mills. That's why they're gonna have a curse on them. Look at that tower. That's not Channel 4's tower. It's Channel 17. It's gonna lose all their public funding. Look, it's Tops. Closeout donuts anymore. You gotta boycott Tops. Boycott Tops because they're cheap bastards running everyone out of business. Alright. Look, Channel 4 straight from the street. CBS special. Ooh. They don't like the grain mills and we don't like them. We only like Channel 18. Give you the gas face. Hey man, where's all the viaducts? There used to be a viaduct here. Where'd it go? I can't see it anywhere. Where's the viaduct? Where the hell's the viaduct? This is making me mad. Here we go. Here's another prime corner we're coming up to. It's the one where traffic's jammed up for hours, especially when it's sunny. It's Hurdle.